I came around a corner, there was a big rock in the road, and I hit it, and I got a flat tire instantly. So I just got done changing my tire. Now I'm heading to Ronnie's, then we gotta go to a tire shop to get a new tire. That sucks, it's gonna set us back, but we're still going, we're still getting after it. All right, let's go get a new tire. Yo, 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 what's up, guys? So we down here in Baja doing our thing with the homie Ronnie, you know? Just kicking it at the beach right now. It's day two. I forgot to film an intro because we were just driving. We got off work yesterday and headed straight down. It's a pretty long drive. So we cruised last night. You're about to see that. We're going to cruise tonight. We're going to cruise tomorrow night. So we down in Baja, our favorite place, me and the homie Ronnie. We're going to be getting it. So let's get it. First snake of the trip. Little baby shovel nose. Pretty one. Very little orange. Super sick. Super psyched to be on the board. Yes, sir. Shovel nose snake. Nice high yellow. Look at that thing. Beautiful, beautiful snake. But we're going to keep cruising, keep moving it. First snake of the trip. Yes, sir. Shovel nose. You. Snake two. Glossy on the move. Already made it across the road. It was sick. Stretched out in the road. Big old glossy. Love to see it. But yeah, this is common stuff, but so we're going to keep cruising, keep moving, and hope for some cooler stuff. Snake two, glossy snake. Let's get it. Snake three, all in about 10 minutes, another little glossy snake. Super sick. You can hear Ronnie pulling up on me. He's going to turn me into a DOR right now. Glossy two, snake three. We're going to help this guy across the road, keep cruising. Little glossy snake, sick, sick. 1 second after the second glossy. And we got our first sidewinder of the night, snake four. We are not even to where we cruise, and this is snake four. Sidewinder, super sick. It's looking like a good night. Hopefully snakes keep moving and we keep racking them up, because that's super fun when that happens. Snake four, sidewinder, let's keep cruising. Yes, sir. Snake five, just after the winder. Spotted leaf nose, another species on the night. Check it out. That's pretty sick right there. Snake five, spotted leaf nose. Stuff is moving, so we're gonna keep moving. There's
That's
Ronnie.
A beauty, mate.
That's a beauty, mate. That's what we come here for, bro, the spotted leaf nose.
That's all I need to see, mate. Snake. That's what I wanted to see.
Yeah,
snake It's a glossy.
A glossy, another one. Third glossy, snake six. Lots of common stuff, but stuff's moving. Ronnie got his target. Look how happy Ronnie is. That thing froze up. Yeah, get off the road, brother. All right, have a good one, dog. Yeah. Snake seven. Barely saw this guy throwing a nice dark spotted leaf nose. That fool's actually super dark. I haven't actually seen one that looks like that.
Looks like a little fucking glossy, mate.
It does. It's actually kind of pretty, honestly.
It is.
Cool little leaf nose, snake seven. We're almost to where we want to cruise. So seven snakes before where we want to cruise. That's pretty sick. We'll get this guy off the road and keep getting it. We just pull up where we want to cruise. The first snake Ronnie sees, booyah!
That's
beautiful boa. That thing is so good. That, boys and girls, is why we drive to this beautiful place. Oh my God. Eighth snake of the night. First snake, we're still not technically to where we like to cruise. And that is a beautiful clean boa right there. Ronnie spotted it. That guy right there. We are pumped. Yes. There we go. Boa two on the trip. Beautiful one. Just got it off the road. Sick, sick, sick. Starting to see some stuff. Back to back boas. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Let's get it. That's how we do it. Snake 10, the ever-present speckled rattlesnake. So we're right after the second boa, a nice little speckled rattlesnake. We're gonna help this guy off the road and keep cruising, but we're stoked, double-digit snakes, and we've only been here about an hour. So loving it, absolutely loving it. Look at that thing, it's a nice one, really cool. So we'll let this guy off the road and keep cruising. Sick.
Boa number three, baby. That's how we do it right there.
Let's fucking go.
As found. That one's got a nice thick orange side.
Boas are moving. That is a beautiful animal. We're going to help this guy across the road. And we're going to keep hoping for more boas. It's the most boas I've ever seen down here. Before this, I'd only seen two in one night. So I'm pumped. Let's get it, brother. Let's grab that guy and take some pictures, homie.
There's Ronnie and boa number three. Sick. Don't get better. Don't get better.
No.
What did I tell you?
Dude, that's...
Boa number four. That's the best one.
Yeah, it's nice.
Boa number four. Yes, sir. Oh, my God. Look at that animal. Beautiful. That thing is gorgeous. Wow.
Talking about me.
Yeah, that thing is gorgeous.
No mommy way.
Look at that boa, baby. As I'm blind, Ronnie. Better get the car out of the road. Sick ass boa. Ah. Yes.
Hi, it's so windy, but look at we got boa number five. It's a banger.
It's
a banger.
No mommies.
Boa number five is an absolute screamer. Look at that animal.
Man, the boas are moving tonight.
I just want to see specks, though.
Yeah, we've been trying to see some speckled rattlesnake, but all we're seeing is boas. It's really weird. Man, back-to-back bangers like that. Boa number five. Just look at it. We're going to grab this guy. Super lucky. We're going to take photos of this guy. We're going to keep cruising. I don't even know how many snakes we found, but we found five boas. Grab that sucker, Ronnie. That's a beautiful animal. Let's get it, brother. Woo! This is how Ronnie and I... Another
yeah, all right, we got a little speck. It's been a minute. We saw one boa get hit. We saw it alive and it got clipped while we turned around, so that sucked. That would have been boa 7, but I don't even know what number snake this is. 16 17 18, I don't know, whatever. But little speckled rattlesnake, we're hoping for some. And keep cruising, hoping for more. Little baby speck. Look at that.
It's pretty.
Yeah, it's super nice, super light. Dope. Let's keep cruising. There it is, boys and girls. Number 7 on the night. Technically 8, but one got hit while we turn around. Another beautiful banger right there. Just broke Money's record.
I hate your eyes.
That is boa number 7 alive on the night. That thing is sick.
Look at it.
Just look at it.
Oh.
It's a good one.
It's a fucking boa, brother.
Sick. Don't get no better. We're gonna grab this guy for some photos real quick and then keep cruising.
Boa number 7, snake number God knows what. Let's move him out the road. Sick.
Hi, bro.
I just pulled over for a snake. They got off the road and Ronnie shines a magic fucking gecko. Look at this animal. That is my lifer. Banded gecko. I'm so glad I saw that stew. It was probably a shovel nose, but
a leaf nose probably.
My God, look at this gecko.
It's a male.
That is beautiful. Oh my God. I'm so glad I made Ronnie go in for that snake because he shines a freaking Sutakai. Look at that. That is my lifer.
Oh my God,
it's beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. Oh my God, that's so sick.
Fucking it.
We just stopped for a little hike and the old Ron dog got the big old leaf-toed gecko. Look at that thing. That thing's
look,
sick.
Look. I don't want to do it now.
I don't want to do it now. It's pretty though.
Wait. Do it. Give me, brother. Give me. No, he don't want to now.
He don't want to. That's cool. That's beautiful.
I'll let this brother go right here.
Yep.
I just hopped.
Later. There he goes.
There he is right there.
Leaf-toed gecko. Sick.
Oh.
Needed a break from the car, so just out here shining away. Will we see anything? Who knows? Look at that. It's a beautiful one, too, Ronnie. I just walked up on this speck right here. Look at that thing. It's a nice one.
took a little detour for hiking, and literally Ronnie just said we should go out in the wash because there'll probably be specks, and there it is. Speckled rattlesnake number 3, maybe. I don't know, snake. I don't even know what number of snake that is, but
yeah, I think 3rd speck. Yeah.
Oh, that's sick. Look at that. That thing's beautiful. Nice light brown one. Oh, all right, homie. You have a good night. Good luck hunting. Sick to see ya. It's a pretty speck. We're gonna leave it be and keep walking around for a little bit. Dope, dope. There it is, folks. Bullet number 8 on the night. They just don't stop coming. So sick right there. Another beauty. 8 boas. We're pretty pumped right now. It does not get much better than that. Wow, what a night. What a night. So sick. We're gonna grab this guy and keep cruising. It's pretty late. It's like 2 a.m. So gonna see what happens. We'll grab him and take some photos and then keep pushing. Sick one. Last night was what dreams are made of. Don't even know how many snakes we saw, but we saw 9 boas. One got hit while we were turning around to get it, and it was actually the best one of the night, so that hurt. But we ended up with 8 live boas, a barefoot banded gecko, and a grip of other snakes. I don't even know how many. Sick. But it's the next morning. Gonna chill and do it all over again tonight. See if we can do it again. Roadside coffee.
What the fuck are those guys?
I don't know if you can see it, but there's a little whiptail right under that rock.
And he's gone.
And he's gone. Right when I zoom in.
Oh, there he goes.
There he goes. He's on the backside.
You have a little bob in his head?
Yeah, there he is. Oh, goodbye. Going out the back, and I can't. I can just see his butt.
Oh, he's grubbing bugs.
Nice. Thousands of these little dudes. I don't know what they're called. They're pretty cool. Run, little buddy. It's about that time. About to start cruising. We're gonna go get it. See what happens. There we go. First snake of the night. So very big and actually pretty speckled rattlesnake. Another speckled rattlesnake, but we got a semi coming, so we're gonna help this guy off the road and keep moving. Semi coming. Snake 3, speckled rattlesnake number 3. That's what we're seeing tonight. It was nice and warm. Here comes a semi that I've passed twice now, but there you go. Speckled rattlesnake number 3. We're gonna get it off the road and we're gonna get off the road. Gorgeous liar snake that just made our hearts jump with that gold backing this sucker has. Oh my god. Well, that's snake 4, first liar of the trip. We saw a hit one last night, but hopefully that means snakes are moving. You can see that is a beautiful liar snake.
Man, that's pretty.
Super pretty. One of the best I've seen with that gold saddles, whatever you want to call them. But yeah, we'll let this guy continue off the road. We'll he's like, oh, I'm gonna get you. He's a feisty boy, eh? All right, well, we're gonna let him do his thing. We're gonna do our thing.
Go, 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 go.
Bye, bud.
Oh, snake five. The old leaf nose. Larger one. I mean, it's small, but it's large for a leaf nose, so I thought it was something a little cooler, but that's all right. Check him out. Snake five, little leaf nose. We'll move this guy off the road and keep cruising. It's been slower tonight, but we're going to keep going. We ain't giving up. We don't give up. Keep on cruising. Let's get it. Oh, there we go. Snake six. First boa of the night. Finally, something that we actually like to see. Beautiful one. Beautiful one. Oh, man. It's been slow tonight, but finally got something cool. Super psyched on that. Super stoked. Well, snake seven, another speck that we just spooked. Little speckled rattlesnake. So we're still going. It's about midnight. Slow tonight, but seven snakes, mostly these guys. Speckled rattlesnake, I think number four. We're gonna keep cruising. Ronnie's turning around and we're gonna move this guy up the road and keep going. All right, little homie.